Hello and welcome to Conrad Cycles. Today we want to profile road bikes that are here in Tour de Machakos 2016, the third edition. Because I'm told here that there's a bike that is more than 1 million bob. We have bikes that are called Colnago, Felt, JBK, Specialized, and many other bikes. I hear it's about weight, it's about the electronic gear shifting, I hear it's about speed, so I will invite Sherif so that he can take us through this bike. He'll be the one to tell us why the bikes here are considered the most expensive in Tour de Machakos 2016.
This is Colnago. As you can see, it's Revolution CHS, full carbon bike with a winged integrated stem and a handlebar. It's electric gear shifting. This is the 2016 edition. It's all electric, no cables. We have batteries here. You charge the bike like a phone. You have to go like a million clicks for the battery to go low. So that can take around 1 month for you to recharge the battery. It's full carbon with full carbon wheels. As you can see, the carbon is all full carbon. These are very expensive wheels. They can cost around 150 to 200,000 for the wheels only. The name itself says it all. It's Italian, so they are the top in the market so far. They've proven to be top in the Pro Peloton, big tours like Tour de France. We have these bikes still running, and they take good positions. So they profile it as one of the most expensive bikes in the world. You can Google this bike. You won't get it below 1M shillings when new.
Do you hear that, my viewers? That this bike goes for 1 million Kenya shillings. Do you know what that is? The price is more costly than some vehicles that we drive on our roads in Kenya.
This Felt, this is an aero bike. Everything is full carbon. Wheels are carbon with aluminium brake lines. All these shifters are carbon. Seat posts are carbon, plus the frame. This one goes for around 500,000 to 600,000.
Tell us about the JBK.
No, like this one, you won't find it in a shop.
Aha,
okay. This is custom. You go to a factory, you want your name there, you brand it as yours.
Oh-ho.
This is, I can't price this one. This is somebody's bike. You don't know how they wanted the bike to be.
This pedal looks very different.
These are speed play pedals.
Speed play pedals.
Just clip in, locks here from the front and the back. And you just take it out, just like the other pedals.
Give it an approximate value at least.
At least 500,000.
At least 500,000 bob. Yeah. And then we come to the Specialized. Specialized is a very big brand in the world.
This one is full carbon with the shifters, the pedal. Now this one is full Altegra 6800. This is 11 speed Altegra. This is the top, the latest versions of Shimano, 11 speed.
What is the weight of these bikes?
Colnago weight is slightly lower because he went for full carbon wheels. That's why he went lower, like around 6 to 6.5 kgs.
Wow. 6 kgs only?
Only, but with these other bikes, we are all 7.5 kgs.
7.5 kgs. Yeah. Today, I have learned about road bikes and what makes them expensive, and I'm really excited to get this knowledge. Full carbon, electronic shifting. What else have I learned? Carbon, full carbon, full carbon, full stem, full. Woo! Everything is just full carbon. Until next time from Conrad Cycles, keep subscribing for more videos.